Good morning, Oviedo. I'm Tyler Crush.
And I'm Tyler Wample. Today is Friday, January 31st, 2020.
Let's get this show started. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Oviedo, it's Brooke. Earlier this week, we asked you about a sporting event you could not miss. Here are some of your responses. Jordan says the World Series is something he'll never miss. Watching the Astros go all seven games against the Nationals was special even though his team didn't win. And the water polo team says the weekend's Puppy Bowl is a must watch for them. Thanks for your responses. Stay tuned for next week's question.
Attention seniors, the deadline to sign up for Decision Day at Seminole State College is February 4th. Decision Day is February 14th, so sign up now to spend Valentine's Day with us. We are giving away 9 $200 Visa gift cards, so don't miss out on the chance to win. Have lunch on us and experience Seminole State. Sign up here at sem.st/dd.
Italian Club will be selling delicious chocolate cake pops for $1 until February 7th. Cake pops will be delivered on Valentine's Day to third period classes. See an Italian Club member or Ms. Vitale in room 13-017 to buy one.
Senior class of 2020, yard signs are available to order. Please find the sign order form on Facebook, Instagram, and through the link that can be found on the OHS website.
Oviedo High School will be hosting a blood drive tomorrow, February 4th, 2020. Signups are in the commons during lunch. Giving blood will also count as 1 hour of community service.
Seniors, grad bash tickets are available before or after school in Ms. Coomer's room, 1-207. Ticket prices will go up to $100 on Monday.
The Senior Picnic Committee is asking for parents and students to start collecting cans of shaving cream, non-menthol, and bubbles. We will need approximately 300 cans of shaving cream. Donations can be made on or before February 14th. Cans can be dropped off to the office. Please label Project Graduation.
Valentine's Day is just around the corner. Project Graduation will be selling Pure Vita bracelets for $5 each starting February 5th, limited quantity. They will also have the school colors of black and orange.
We've got a couple of big sporting events coming up, and our reporters spoke with some of the athletes.
Let's head over to Keith, who is with Alexis Jones.
Hey Lions, this is Keenan Masango with Alexis Jones, defending state weightlifting champ. Alexis, how are you preparing for your regional meet tomorrow?
I'm in the gym every day, and I'm taking care of my body.
What is your mindset going into this meet?
I have a positive mindset, and I'm hoping to secure first place.
What numbers are you hoping to put up tomorrow?
Tomorrow I'm hoping to bench 325 and clean and jerk 250.
Okay, Lions, you heard it from Alexis Jones. Pop out tomorrow at Haggerty, 10 a.m. to support your Oviedo weightlifting team. With Roar TV, Keaton Masango.
Hey, Lions, I'm Thomas Alfonso here, varsity striker on the boys' soccer team, Robert Matchner. Robert, you guys played Timber Creek in the district quarterfinals tonight. How are you guys preparing for the game?
Oh, we're preparing like any other game, but Timber Creek's a pretty weak team. Just getting the dub, baby.
What is y'all's mindset going into the game?
Same mindset as every game, working hard and just looking to come out on top because we know if we don't win, we go home.
Are you guys treating this as just another game, or is it special because it's district quarterfinals and it's a win and go home?
We're treating it as a special game because we know who our next game's against, Winter Park, and we have a little rivalry there, so we're just looking to get past the easy team and just go to the hard one.
Make sure you guys come out tonight to support your boys' soccer team and beat Timber Creek. For O-Town Sports, I'm Thomas Alfonso.
Good morning.
morning, Oviedo. I'm Rosalind Baird, and on behalf of the Oviedo Athletic Booster Club and Chick-fil-A, I would like to announce December's Athlete of the Month. On the right, I have Gay Brendan, and on my left, I have Kayla Canny. They were both nominated for their outstanding leadership and their perseverance, Gabe for wrestling, and Kayla for weightlifting. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend, and as always, go Lions.
And now it's time for this week's Student of the Week.
Good morning, Oviedo High School. It's Dr. Daniel, and I have our Student of the Week, Ella Pelfrey, with me. Ella is an insightful and awesome student with a great sense of humor. She always puts forth 100% effort and never hesitates to help everybody in class with anything they need help with. She's an excellent regulator and has helped immensely to guide our lower classmen peers, encouraging the younger students to maintain focus and develop their ideas. Congratulations to Ella. We also have Julia O'Brien. Julia is not here, but showed great amount of leadership, respect, positivity, and understanding during the mental health training videos. Congratulations, Ella and Julia. And in addition, I just like to remind you guys that we do have the life-saving blood drive here. It's on Tuesday, February the 4th, and you can give blood and save lives. Signups are now in the Commons for Tuesday. Thank you, and now back to you.
The Super Bowl is right around the corner.
One of our reporters spoke with some students around campus about who they think is going to win Sunday's game.
Hey guys, I'm Dom, here to talk about the upcoming Super Bowl. Let's hear what you guys have to say. All right, what's your name?
Luke Rucker.
Who do you think's gonna win the Super Bowl?
The Chiefs.
Can you tell me why?
They got Pat Mahomes, Tyreek Hill. He's just too fast.
Is that it?
That's it.
That's it. All right, what's your name?
Holly.
All right, Holly, who do you think's gonna win the Super Bowl?
The Chiefs.
Can you tell me why?
Because they beat the Patriots and the Patriots are pretty raw.
Patriots are not raw.
The Orlando Chiefs.
Can you tell me why?
Because they're from Orlando.
It's a good answer.
I think the 49ers are winning the Super Bowl because the defense is just too dominant.
The Chiefs.
Can you tell me why?
My mom likes them.
It's a good reason.
Well, honestly, when you think about it, I really think my Steelers are going to pull out through a win, probably 34-21. Honestly, Duck Hodges can just throw all over the 49ers defense, and Jimmy Garoppolo can't throw against Micah Fitzpatrick and Bud Dupree and Joe Hayden. So honestly, I really think that it's either going to be a blowout or really close game. It can be either or, but honestly, Steelers are going to win either way. So,
you heard it here first.
The Lakers, I think we're going to do it for Kobe. 2-4.
I'm saying Chiefs by 24.
Can you tell me why?
I just think the Chiefs have a way more powerful offense than the 49ers.
And Jackson Mahomes.
Definitely the Chiefs.
Can you tell me why?
Mahomes.
How about you?
The Chiefs, because they're raw.
They're raw. The 49ers.
Can you tell me why?
Defense is on it.
I think the Chiefs are going to win the Super Bowl because they're very dominant, and they have Tyreek Hill, who is the fastest man on earth, and that's all I got to say.
That's all we have for you today, Oviedo.
Have a great Friday.
And as always, go Lions.